Hi, it's Jan from Velomobile World, and in today's video we want to show you some details about the Bülk for More. So one of them are the electric options. So on the Bülk for More you cannot get the full electronic option, but you can get three versions. You can get like the hotspot, then without blinkers. And there will be like a button here on top of it where you can switch on the lights, the rear and the front lights. This version is the hotspot looks. This means there is here behind there is a connector, and from there is a cable through and braid to the dashboard, which is here. This is a small dashboard with the battery here. There's no main switch, there's only if you want to switch off, you plug or unplug the battery. Here is blinkers to the right, and this is blinkers to the left. This is rear light. We have two options. One is to flash the rear light, and one is to continue rear light. And this is the same, front light, continue, or to blink. We made this decision to simplify the electronics in order, we want to sell this way higher quantities, this Velomobile. So in case of there is an electronic problem at the client just can undo the two screws and replace the whole electronic in like 10 minutes. This is to make for a bigger group the opportunity to change the electronic. For example, if something is broke, you send it to the dealer, or the dealer sends first another set, and you can exchange it, and the dealer can have a look on a distance what's the problem. So the whole electronic system can be shipped to the dealer, so we make it replaceable. And the third option is like we will make a holder in the rear and a holder in the front, where you can, example, get a Garmin camera on the rear with the light, or whatever rear light you find on the web shops. That's also a very good solution, because in case of you have an electronic problem, or it's very replaceable, because we were thinking about these bikes to ship, because they go all over the world and dealers are not always that close to a client. So we have to see solutions like, if something happened, how can they fix it? How they can? And that we had in mind when we built this Velomobile. I think this video will come on Tuesday. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.